my weekends trying to get you off my mind again, but I can't make it stop. I'm trying to pretend I'm good, but you can tell.
You're right, I should've texted you goodnight. I should've given more time. I wish I had known this before. Now I'm replaying our goodbye, but it wasn't a goodbye. I still hear you slamming the door.
Try to hit you up, but you've had enough. You're screaming down the phone, you don't know what you lost. I say I'm fine, I didn't care that much.
But I realize when you hang up, I messed this up. I spend my weekends trying to get you off my mind again, but I can't make it stop. I'm trying to pretend I'm good, but you can tell. 'Cause you know me too, you know me too well.
Okay, good morning, everyone. All right, it's another 3 minutes to 8 o'clock.
Good morning.
Okay, morning. All right, so we have a special guest today. So welcome to Cikgu Fahmi Zani. Okay, so assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. All right, so for today lesson, before we start, I will take your attendance first. Okay, Aisha Humaira. Okay, still not in. Anna.
Saya teacher.
Okay, just say yes teacher. Hafiza, okay, not in. Laura.
Yes teacher.
Okay, Muhammad Syafwan.
Okay, yes teacher.
Okay, Nazran, not in. Akam, okay, not in with us. Adam, Afiq, also not in. Aidil.
Yes teacher.
Okay, Azizi. Azrael, still not in. Okay, Irfan.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Taufik not in. Zaim.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Afrina.
Yes, teacher.
Atira. Are you in, Atira? Still not in. Okay, Atira. Damia.
Yes, teacher.
Okay. Yes, teacher. Atira or Damia? Okay, Atira. Okay, you're here, Atira. Ellie not in, Safira not in, Saziana, Syahin not in, Nur Hidayah, Hidayatul, still not in, Putri, Ruziana, Sanifa, Maisara?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, Natricia? Natricia? Okay, Hana? Yes, Liana? Still not in yet. Okay, Zara? Okay,
yes,
the first
teacher.
Person. All right. So, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Before we start our lesson today, I would like Muhammad Zaim. Okay, can you please recite our doa before we start our lesson? Okay, welcome Damia. Welcome Damia.
Morning.
Morning. All right. Okay. Zaim, on your camera, please. Okay. Okay, we said doa. Handsome. Right. Mike.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Allahumma ta alaina hikmataka wansyur alaina min hazalim rak. Nakika ya arhamar rahimin. Rabbi shrahli sadri wa yassir li amri wa lil uqdatan milisani yaqaw qawli. Rabbi zidna ilma wa zidna fahaman. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Amin.
Amin. Okay, before we start our GM, I would like you to have some rules, okay, before we start our lesson. Okay, if you do not see the slide, you just interrupt me. Okay, teacher. I do not see the slide. Okay, or maybe I off my microphone. Okay, teacher, I can't hear your voice. Okay, you may interrupt me. Okay, during our lesson, just interrupt. Okay, when I ask you to on your camera, then you on your camera. Okay, so if you use your laptop, you may on your camera. It's never mind. And in our group discussion, if can, I would like you to on the camera. Okay, before we start, I would like to share a few rules for Google Meet, okay? Okay, so do you see the video for the rules of the Google Meet?
Yes.
Yes or no? Okay, so I made it especially for you. So make sure you have taken your... Okay, welcome, Aisha Umaira. Welcome, Aisha Umaira. Okay, so make sure you have taken your breakfast. Okay, Azrael. Okay, welcome, Azrael. Morning. Welcome, Azrael. Morning. Okay, Aisha Umaira and also Azrael. Okay, just wait for a few minutes before we start our lesson because I don't like people to interrupt, okay, during my lesson. So just maybe 2 or 3 minutes, okay, before we start our lesson. So have you slept early last night? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Have you taken your breakfast?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. When you take your breakfast, then you will be energized, okay, to be in our lesson today. How many miss your friends? How many of you miss your friends a lot? Okay, you may raise your hand. Here you have a raise hand button. How many of you, okay, Aidil, okay, Zaim, okay, miss school and also miss the time hang out with your friends and also you miss your teachers, right? 1, 2, 3, smile. All right, can you see my slide? Can you see my slide? Someone please respond to me. Okay, see my slide, right?
No. No, okay, dah.
Okay,
yes. Dah.
Ah, lambat.
Yes.
Okay, all right. Okay, so welcome to my English Magnificent GM, okay? So before I start my lesson, I would like you to see these words. She eats sandwich for breakfast. Okay, this is the first sentence. Second sentence, she eats cereal for breakfast. Okay, we have two sentences here. Okay, she eats sandwich for breakfast. First sentence. And the second sentence is, she eats cereal for breakfast. All right? And then, she eats sandwich and cereal for breakfast. I use a word and to join the first sentence with the second sentence, right? First sentence, she eats sandwich for breakfast. Second sentence, she eats cereal for breakfast. And then the third sentence, she eats sandwich and cereal for breakfast. Okay, I use the word and to join the first sentence to the second sentence, all right? We look for another examples. He was hungry. Okay, first sentence. Second sentence, he bought some food. And then I combine the first sentence to the second sentence with a word so. He was hungry, so he bought some food. All right, so I would like to ask you the word and so we use for joining the sentence. What does it call? All right, I give you a clue. O and it will start
saya.
With C, okay?
Conjunction.
Conjunction. Is that correct? C, O. All right. C, O. C, O. N. N. J. E. S. And then you. I. Yes. Conjunction. Very good. Okay. Give a clap to Zara. Okay. Very good, Zara. Okay. Have a nice try. Okay, conjunction. So today we will learn conjunctions, okay, in grammar. Right, before that, we just look for your lesson plan. Okay, so class 6 Aman, subject English. Date for today is 7 October 2021, Thursday. Time 8 to 9:30 a.m. Team The World of Knowledge. Okay, in Unit 8, How the Tiger Got Its Stripes. Topic grammar. We focus on conjunctions. In your textbook on page 80. Okay, we will focus on content standard 5.1, 1.1, 1.2 and 2.2 with the learning standard 5.1.4 able to use conjunction correctly and appropriately. 1.1.2 able to listen and respond confidently to a given stimulus by using appropriate words, phrases and expression with the correct stress and intonation. We also will focus on 1.2.4, able to participate in conversation with peers And the last one, 2.2.2, able to read and understand phrases and sentences from linear text. This we will apply in our quiz. All right, so the skill, the focus skill for today, we will focus on listening and speaking. So you have to give a lot of response to me, all right, for your listening and speaking and also learning skill reading. All right, next, learning objectives. By the end of the lessons, pupils will be able to learn what is conjunction. So you may know what is conjunction and how to use it. Okay, second, discuss in the group to fill in the blanks with the correct conjunction. This will apply in our breakout room. And choose the best answer for the correct conjunction. This will be applied in your quiz. And the last one, make sentences using the correct conjunction. We will use this skill in your spatial room, right? So success criteria, pupil able to use the correct conjunctions to make sentences and answers the question. Activities for today, we have three activities. The first one is breakout room, quiz, and also pair and share. Okay, PK, KBAT, EMK, ITing, and other. We have IT map and also HOTS, question and answers. Moral value, mutual respect, and courage. Teaching aids, okay, I use video, laptop, internet, slides, textbooks, smartphones, application. And I also, we observe you on PBD, listening and speaking, TP5. 1.1.2, 1.2.4, and also reading TP5 2.2.2. So is that clear? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes, all right, very good. Yes. All right, we start now. What is conjunctions? Okay, what is conjunctions? Okay, conjunctions are words which connect sentences or group of words. Some learners know them as connectors or joining words. So conjunctions means a word that you use to join a sentence. Like I show you before the example. First sentence, I like to eat apple. Second sentence, I like to eat orange. So we use the conjunction to join the first sentence to the second sentence using a word and. So and we call conjunctions. Okay, there are seven coordinating conjunctions that you have to know. The first one is for, and, nor, but, or, yet, and also so, that we call it as a fan boys, okay? Fan boys. F for for, A for and, N for nor, B for but, O for or, Y for yet, and S for so. So fan boys. How many fan boys we have?
Seven.
Seven. Okay, very good. Seven. Okay, we just look one by one. All right. The first one is for. We use for explaining why more formal and less common than because. For is just like because. Sama macam because for. But it's more formal, more polite to use it. Okay? Lagi lembut kita guna for instead of because. Okay, examples. We love to listen to Anna. First sentence. Second sentence, she sings sweetly. Okay, so we use conjunction for to join the first sentence and the second sentence. We love to listen to Anna for she sings sweetly. Okay, another example is he's overweight for he eats so many cakes and biscuits. Okay, for ni kalau dalam bahasa Melayu sama macam apa? For. For dengan because ni is the same. Ha, siapa tahu? For.
Kerana.
Kerana, very good. Anyone would like to try to give a sentence using conjunction for? Anyone? 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 To make sentence using conjunction for? Okay. Who would like to try? Who would like to try? Your friend? Zara? Hurry up.
Nak fikir.
Okay. For, like, because. Anyone would like to try? Anyone? Zara, Irfan, Afrina, hurry up. Anyone? Okay, maybe I will ask you later, okay? Ask you later. All right. N, okay. Maybe N is more easier. N, bahasa Melayu kita panggil apa N?
Done.
Very good, done. Okay, N, the same, similar or equal without contrast. Right, so example, Kamini is a graceful dancer. People enjoy watching her. So we join the first sentence and the second sentence with conjunction and. Kamini is a graceful dancer and people enjoy watching her. Second example, his favorite snacks are cakes and biscuit. All right. For conjunction and. Okay. Who would like to try make a sentence using conjunction and? Anyone? Anyone? Conjunction and? Anyone? Use conjunction and? Nah. Anyone? Tak nak makan lebih ke? Would like to try conjunction using and?
Me.
Okay. Okay, would like to try. Who's on the line, please? Is it Ideal?
Yes.
Okay, Ideal. Have a try, Ideal. You are a brave boy. All right. Try, Ideal.
I love playing games and reading books.
Okay, I love playing games and reading books. Very good. Another try? Another try? Maisara, Afrina? Okay. Who like to try? And very simple sentence. Anyone? Anyone? Damia? Hello?
Me.
Okay, me. Me tu siapa? Me tu
Zara.
Siapa? Zara, right, Zara. Try, Zara.
Damia and I are best friends.
Okay, very good. Damia and I are best friends. Okay, very simple sentence. And dalam bahasa Melayu ialah done. Okay? So the next one is Nor. Okay, Nor. Bukan Nor and Damia. Okay, bukan Nor Maisara. Alright? So what means Nor? Nor means for two non-contrasting dramatically negative item, not. Dua-dua tidak. Okay? Not. Dua-dua tidak. Okay? So we look at the examples. I dislike burger. I dislike pizza. Saya tak suka burger. Saya tak suka pizza. Dua-dua saya tak suka. Right? So I dislike burger nor pizza. Okay? I dislike burger nor pizza. And another sentence is, he doesn't eat cake, nor does he eat biscuits. Okay? He doesn't eat cake, nor does he eat biscuits. It means he doesn't eat cake and he doesn't eat biscuit. Okay? Both cake and biscuits he doesn't like. Right. The next sentence or the next word is but. Okay, but dalam bahasa Melayu ni apa but?
Tetapi.
Correct. Tetapi. But means for contrast. Okay? Contrast. Example, she is a great swimmer. She prefers to play golf. Okay? She is a great swimmer. She prefers to play golf. She is a great swimmer but she prefers to play golf. Dia ni perenang yang bagus. Tapi masalahnya dia suka main golf. Okay, so contrast. Another example is, I eat cake, but I never eat biscuits. I don't like them. Okay, I eat biscuit, but I eat cake, but I never eat biscuits. I don't like them. Okay, saya suka makan cake. Saya tak suka, tetapi saya tak suka makan biskut sebab saya tak suka biskut ni tak sedap. Alright? Next is, or. Apa makna or dalam bahasa Melayu?
Atau.
Okay, very good. Atau. Or before an alternative. Okay? So this one or this one. You have to make, okay, either one. Examples. He can buy the book. He can borrow it from the library. So we join the first sentence to the second sentence with conjunction or. He can buy the book or borrow it from the library. Okay, would you like cake or biscuit with your coffee? Okay, adakah awak nak cake atau biskut dengan coffee? Alright, for all, Who would like to give a try to make a sentence using a word or? Anyone? Anyone would like to try?
I want to be a good girl or bad girl.
I want to be a good girl or a bad girl. Okay, just nice. Who's on the line? Damia, right? Is that Damia?
Aika.
Okay, Aika. Okay, nice try, Aika. All right, next, Yet, contrast, despite something. Synonym, nevertheless, but still. Okay, yet. Okay, maybe it's quite confusing for yet. We just look for the first example. They did not succeed. They did not give up. Okay, this one is for contrast. They did not succeed yet. They did not give up. Dia tak berjaya. Namun dia tidak berputus asa. Okay, yet. Okay, maknanya for contrast. Okay, and another example, we can use yet for nevertheless or still. Maknanya dia macam gitu, lepas tu macam gitulah juga. Okay, sama ada kita boleh guna contrast. Okay, tak berjaya tapi tak putus asa. Dan satu lagi, tak berjaya macam gitu juga dia tak ubah sikap dia. Okay, yet we can use both. Either for contrast and also for nevertheless or still. He's overweight and feel terrible. Yet he continues to eat lots of cakes and biscuits. Okay, maknanya apa? He's overweight but still he continues to eat lots of cakes and biscuits. Dia ni dah lah gemuk. Okay, mengalami berat badan berlebihan. Tapi dia tetap juga makan banyak. Tak kisah. We can use yet. Okay, ataupun kita boleh guna contrast. Okay, dia berlebih berat badan, overweight. And yet, he tries to reduce his weight by exercising. Okay, dia berat badan berlebihan. And yet, dia cuba turunkan berat badan. Ataupun, kita boleh guna juga yet ni untuk nevertheless. Macam gitu juga tak berubah. Dia berat badan berlebihan tapi dia tak kisah dan terus makan banyak. Okay, so do you understand yet? We can use for contrast and also for nevertheless or still. Okay, dia boleh guna dua, for yet. Okay, so please do not confuse using this conjunction yet. Okay, inilah yang susah sikit, yet. Yang lain tak ada masalah. Okay, we can use for contrast and also we can use for still or nevertheless. Okay, is that clear? Any question you would like to ask? Clear, is that clear? Yet? Faham, eh? Okay, very good.
Clear.
Right, and the last one is so. So for showing the consequence of something. Okay, for showing the consequence of something. Sebab akibat. Okay, Asin felt cold. He put on his jacket. Afin sejuk, dia pakai jacket. Okay, Afin felt cold, so he put on his jacket. Okay, so dia sejuk, jadi dia pakai jacket. Okay, for the consequence of the something. Okay, kesan daripada ni apa yang akan terjadi selepas tu. So, we use conjunction so. Okay, he was very hungry, so he ate all the cake. Dia ni sangat lapar, dia pun makan semua cake. Okay, so we have all the 7 conjunctions. That is, okay, the first one. What is the first conjunction that we learned today? Anyone?
Four.
Right, four. Very good. Second one?
And.
Third?
No.
Fourth?
But.
Fifth?
Or.
Six? Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, last one is?
So.
Any question regarding our lesson today? Ada nak tanya soalan? Tak faham?
No.
Okay, very good. All right. So, the next activity is, all right, for this activity in your group, who can give a good participation for your outstanding commitment will receive this certificate from me. Siapa yang aktif? Okay. And also, I will give it automatically for the leader of your group. Okay. So, I will ask who would like volunteer to be a leader, this certificate automatically will be yours. Okay? Faham? Alright. So, promote diri masing-masing to be a leader. Right, so we'll do discussion session in
teacher,
our...
Teacher, dah nak breakout room ke?
Yep. Okay, nanti saya akan buat breakout room. Okay, breakout room. Alright, before that, I would like you to open your textbook on page 80. Alright, let's practice. Fill in the blanks with the correct conjunction. Alright, you may go through this exercise first. There are 6 questions. We will do it in your breakout room. Is that clear? Is that clear? Yes. All right.
Yes.
So, okay. So, who is the leader in your group?
Me.
Never mind lah. Okay. Okay. Who is the leader in your group? Okay, Safwan. Okay. All the members agree Safwan will be your leader? Agree? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So, Safwan, do you agree to be a leader? Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So, what I would like you to do is, all right. So we share this screen with you. Sorry. Okay, do you see the slide on your screen? Yes or no? Yes.
Yes.
Okay, so let's practice. What I want you to do is discuss in your group. Okay, so answer all these 6 questions. All right? So please discuss among you and then... And fill in the blank with the correct conjunction.
Yeah. Hi, teacher.
Hi, teacher.
Hi.
Okay, discuss.
Nombor satu.
Okay, discuss among your group.
Number four.
Okay, hello. Okay, discuss among you. Okay, on your camera and discuss.
Nombor 2, 4. Nombor 3, 4.
Okay, read the question.
Nombor 4, I can eat the pizza right now or I can send it for later.
Okay,
please give commitment in your group.
I can eat the pizza right now.
Okay, I'm back. So, shall we discuss the answer now? Alright. Okay, number one. Okay, my Sarah, can read the question you answer, please? Yes, my Sarah.
I am a wife and a mother.
I am a wife and a mother. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Okay, number two, Azrael. Read the question and answer, Azrael.
She wants to go to bed early for she is tired.
Okay, she wants to go to bed early for she is tired. Is it correct, the answer four? Yes. Okay, Zaim, question number three. Zaim?
My grandfather is old, but he is active in sport.
Okay, my grandfather is old, but he is active in sport. Is that correct, Anna?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Ideal, number four.
I can eat pizza right now, or I can save it for later.
Okay, I can eat the pizza right now, or I can save it for later. Is that correct, Zara?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Okay, Zara, fifth question.
Kamini needed some new clothing, so she went shopping.
Okay, Kamini needed some new clothing, so she went shopping. Is that correct, Damia?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, the last one, I would like... okay, Damia, the last question.
He never drive to work, yet he sometimes drive to the mall.
Okay, he never drive to work, yet sometimes drive to the mall. Is that correct, Azrael?
Yes.
Okay, so who is the leader, Ideal? Okay, all your group members give commitment in your group? Yes or no? Ideal?
Yes.
Okay, anyone of your member do not give any cooperation?
No.
No, okay, very good. Okay, no. So wait on here. I will discuss with group two and then we will return to the main call. Okay, you may discuss among you. Okay.
Okay. Eh, Azril bukan ke grup ni?
Hi teacher.
Hello, okay, I'm back. Okay, shall we discuss the answer now? Yes?
Yes.
Simon, I read the first question and you answer, Irfan.
I am a wife and a mother.
Is that correct? The answer, Tira? The answer is N. Is that correct? Yes. Okay, very good. Yes. Okay, Aisha Umarah, second question.
She wants to go to bed early for she is tired.
She wants to go to bed early for she is tired. Is the answer is correct, Sapuan?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Afrina, third question.
My grandfather is old, but he is active in sports.
Okay, my grandfather is old, but he is active in sport. Is that correct, the answer, Azizi?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Azizi, fifth question, Azizi? Sorry, fourth question. I can
eat the pizza right now, or I can save it for later.
Okay, I can eat the pizza right now, or I can save it for later. Is that correct, the answer, Yasliana?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, Yasliana, correct, continue. Correct. Number five. Question number five.
Kamini need some new clothing.
Needed. Kamini needed.
Kamini needed some new clothing, so she went shopping.
Okay, so she went shopping. Is that correct, Irfan, the answer?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, last question. Azizi. Okay, read the last question.
He never drives to work, yet he sometimes drives to the mall.
Okay, he never drives to work, yet he sometimes drives to the mall. Okay, is that correct, the answer, Aisha? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. Okay, Safwan, you are group leader, right? Okay, yes. So any of your group members do not give a cooperation in your group?
No one.
No, so all give a great cooperation among yes. your group. Is that true?
Yes, yes.
Yes, okay, very good. So we will go back to our main call. All right?
Bye.
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 Okay, let's have fun in our new pot activities. Okay, so the winners will get a certificate, okay, from me and also a special delivery. So, are you ready for our quiz now?
Yes.
Yes, okay. Yes. So, please make a short revision while I prepare the link for you. Okay, please check your chat and box. Okay, I will be waiting for you at the new pod activities. Okay?
Okay.
All right. Okay, Aisha is in. Anna, Irfan, Azizi, Zaimuddin. Okay, Damia, Zara. Okay, we're just waiting for another five of you before we start.
Saya belum.
Saya belum. Okay, tak apa. Tu, teacher tunggu dekat ni. Awak masuk je. Alright, so draw something that makes you happy. Alright, I would like you to draw something. Imagine of something that can make you happy. Maybe you are dreaming of to win the quiz today and get KFC. Or maybe you would like to get a good result in your PBDPSR. Or maybe you are miss your friends or your school. Alright, you may draw it now. Okay, Safwan. Okay, dreaming to win the quiz for today. Okay, good luck for you. Okay, Zara, homework and also food. Aisha Humara, bestie. Is that best friend? Who is your best friend, Aisha? Who is your best friend? Aisha? Silent.
Afrina and Aika.
Okay, Afrina and Aika. Okay, Anna, Zulaika. Okay, everything. Everything that makes you happy.
Afrina, Aika and Daya.
Okay. Zaimuddin, okay. Dreaming to get A+ for your English, right? Okay, Azrael too. Very good. So, shall we start our quiz now? Shall we start our quiz now?
Yes.
Yes. Afrina in? Afrina dah masuk eh? Next. Okay, so we have Himalaya team, space, Halloween, and underwater. And for today, I would like to choose a space team. Right, so I would like you to choose your character. You may scroll on your right side, and there are many and lots of characters there for you to choose. Okay, Damia is in. Okay, Safwan in, Zaim, Zara. Okay, Azrael, Aisha Umaira, okay, Yasliana, Anna, okay, Afrina. So, there are 13 players, all right, 14 players, all right. So, can we start now? Okay, let's have our quiz now. Are you ready? Yeah. Yes or no? Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start now. Okay, first question. I know the answer.
That's spoiler.
I can't tell you. Okay, find the first place. Okay, second question, should we go by train, blank, take the bus? Okay, if I'm the first place, Zara second, Maisara third, Safwan fourth, Zaim, Afrina, Anna, Mama Ideal, okay, Damia, Yasliana, Atira, Azizi, Aisha, Umaira. Okay, third question. I am allergic to cats, blank, I have two of them. Answer. Okay, Zara on the first place, Maisara second, Irfan third, Zaimuddin fourth, Afrina fifth. Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, we move to the next question. Okay, Maisara in the first place. Okay, fourth question. She did not study blank. She failed the test. Okay, Maisara still at first place. Irfan second, Anna third, Zaim, Afrina, Damia, Yasliana. Okay, Zara at 10th place. Okay, fifth question. She does not like apples. Blank does. She like oranges. Okay, what is the correct conjunction? Okay, Maisara first place, Afrina second, Irfan third, Zaim fourth, Anna fifth. Next question. Everyone thought Ben was good at maths. Blank. He always got full marks in his tests. So what is the correct answer for the Myra, try to answer the question correctly. You are at the last place right now. Okay, Irfan, at the first place. nice girl, blank. Everyone loves her. What is the correct conjunction for that question? Irfan first, Afrina second, Yasiana third place. Follow with Safwan. Alright, next question. I went to the park, blank. I went down the slide. Aisha Umaira, can you answer the question correctly? Aisha, make a move. At least be the top 10. Okay, very good. Okay, if I'm still at the first place. Okay, next question. I don't want to do my homework, blank. Do I want to practice the piano? What is the correct conjunction? Okay, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, we will move to the next question. Okay, question number 10. Anna doesn't like netball, blank. She is very skillful at it. Okay, first you at first place. Follow Siti Asliana and Safwan. Fourth, Maisara, Afrina, Zaim, Nur Damia. Anna at the 8th place. Okay, next question. He was supposed to study, blank. He played games instead.
Question Barwan.
Yes. Okay, think wisely before you answer the question. What is the correct answer for the question? 2-1-0. Right, move to the next question. Okay, if I'm still at the first place. He was driving too fast. He missed the turn. What is the correct conjunction for that question? Okay, if I first follow with Safwan, Afrina, Maisara, Anna, Siti, Asliana. Okay, Zaim, Damia, Zara, Atira, Azril, Azizi, Aiti, Aisha, Umaira. 1-0, right, the last question. Neither are Aina, blank. Sheila hates eating curry. What is the answer for that question? Okay, think wisely. Follow is Asliana, Zaim, Safwan, Afrina, Zara, Iman, Kemai, Sara, Ana, Zulaika, Damia, Azril, Atira, Muhammad, Azizi, Aidil, and Aisha, Humaira at the last place. Okay, are you happy, guys? Are you happy?
Yes.
Yes. All right.
Yes.
So move to the next one. Okay, next. What I want you to do is, do you enjoy our lesson for today? Share your opinion and feeling with us. Okay, write something to show your opinion and your feeling towards our lesson for today. Okay, and I will read your comment and share it with your friends. All right, so you may write it now. Okay, Anna Zulaika, and I really enjoy Irfan. Yes, I enjoy so much. Okay, Zaimuddin, yes, I enjoy it. Damia, yes, I enjoy. Mama Aidi, I like it. Okay, Atira, enjoy. Siti Asana, yes, I like the lesson so much. Zara, I enjoyed today's lesson, but I hope next time I will be the winner for the quiz. Okay, inshallah. Okay, do more in our next lesson. Okay, next we have okay, Safwan, yes, I enjoy it myself. Yes, I really enjoy our lesson today. Aisha Omara, yes, I enjoy the quiz. Azri, I really enjoy. Afrina, yes, it really very fun, okay, with a cute little cat, okay? You can add image or maybe other pictures. Okay, I did, but my line is like a snail. Okay, never mind, I did. Your line is like a snail. All right, okay. So I hope you enjoy our lesson for today. So we will go back to our main call. Okay, see you there. Okay, enjoy class. Do you enjoy?
Yes.
Congratulations to Irfan. Okay, even with the quiz for today. Okay, so before we go to our next activity, I would like you to click at your polls. Okay, and then please vote. Okay, to me. Okay, vote. The first question is, what is your feeling towards today's lesson? Okay, enjoyable, very excited, or maybe boring. Okay, the second one, do you understand our topic for today? Okay, most of you vote very excited, okay, for our lesson today. Thank you. And half of you, I vote enjoyable. All right, no one vote boring. So you are very interesting and very excited in our lesson today. And 100% vote, you really understand this topic. Okay, next we will be to our special room. Okay, see you there. Okay, please click the link and we will see you at the special room. Okay, I would like you to discuss with your partner, make a sentence using these conjunction words. On my right side, you may choose either to use a word but and also so to make a sentence. On my left side, you may use a word and or to make a sentence. Okay, you may chat with your friend using a chatbot or maybe you can use your microphone. Alright, okay, if you have finished, you may use a raise symbol. So I will ask you to read your answers. Okay, anyone respond to me? Respond to me. Okay, this left side, make a sentence using and or. Right side, you may use but or so to make a sentence. Okay, raise your hand if you finish. Make your sentence. Okay, just a simple sentence using and or. And also simple sentence using but and so. Okay, anyone? On your camera? Okay, is that Azrael, right? Azrael? Huh? Okay, ideal. Okay, ideal. Okay, read your answers, Aidil.
I love eating fish and chicken.
I love eating fish and chicken. Okay, very good. Okay, anyone? Okay, Damia. Okay, read your answer, Damia. Again? Which I need to choose, red or green. All right, very good. Okay, Zara.
Dengar tak?
Dengar. Clear.
Okay, I want this blue dress or
I wear?
Should I wear this blue dress or orange dress?
Okay, should I wear this blue dress or orange dress? Okay, very good. Okay, very good. Okay, anyone? Tak dengar. Okay, Nazrif. Okay, he has a big car and a house. All right, very good. All right, so I think that's all for now. It's already 9:30 a.m. Okay, sharp 9:30 a.m. Okay, can you please gather here with me and on your camera because we will take some photo. Okay. Teacher besarkan sikit. Okay, on camera. Okay. 1, 2, 3, smile. Okay, thank you for joining our magnificent GM today. For those who win, I will send you the e-certificate through your WhatsApp group. And for those who win for the quiz, okay, please wait for my delivery. Okay.